we're here for the Stan Douglas's major film from 2019 called Doppleganger. This is the North American Museum premiere of Doppleganger, and we're super excited that it's here at the Toledo Museum of Art. Hi, I'm Jessica Hong. I am the curator of modern and contemporary art at the Toledo Museum of Art. Doppleganger is a science fiction inspired film, and I should say a film experience, about an astronaut named Alice who is teleported and goes on this mission to outer space. There's two kind of parallel narratives that start to unfold within this 25-minute film. In one narrative, you know, Alice is returned, she's supported and welcomed back, you know, home. And in another, she's received as this kind of potential hostile threat. The exhibition space, you'll notice that it has transformed into this kind of different, almost a different kind of realm and world. It's this darkened space in which the focus is the film and the filmic experience. You can enter from two different sides, and you'll see there's two suspending square translucent screens that are suspended from the center of the room. And on one side, there's a projector that projects the film, and then it actually goes through the screen, so you can actually see the film on both sides. But because of the projections coming from one direction, you'll notice that from one perspective and one side, it's actually a different perspective and experience on the other side. So you really do have to get this holistic experience and sense of the film. Douglas is really interested in having viewers and visitors unpack the work for themselves. There's a lot there to kind of be revealed and discovered. And, you know, rather than telling you this easy, straightforward narrative, you know, he understands that everyone is coming with their own kind of experiences, subjectivities, and, you know, will bring a lot to the film. I really do hope that people kind of see film as this important artistic medium. A lot of the narratives that he's exploring is something that we can actively and collectively kind of work through together. And oftentimes it's through the arts that is a vehicle to be able to do that. And think about, you know, film as being not just a two-dimensional entity, but something that is very much kind of palpable and present.